Aren't weaving books expensive these days? Well, friends, don't forget to check your op shops and thrift stores when you're out and about. Also, Facebook Marketplace, anything online where you can get secondhand books. I recently got this entire haul for under $10. So it's definitely worth checking.